So right now I just figured out how to work the trouble light on 2W34. As you guys can see, now we have the trouble light working. It's actually from a switch right down here. This is what turns it on. So right now I'm gonna turn it off so it doesn't end up killing the battery. Learn something new every day. Now as for the check engine light, as you guys can see, we have three different codes on. One of them is P0446.